Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. We continue our free piping education videos in this channel. In this video, we will be show you step by step how to calculate long radius pipe elbow length to any degree with easy method. Please subscribe to our education YouTube channel to watch more piping engineering videos. Before I forget, thank you in advance for watching our videos and commenting. Let's starting piping tutorial video. For standard degrees of pipe elbows such as 90 degrees elbow center to end dimensions are available in standard pipe charts. In this table, the nominal pipe size NPS of elbows is shown in the first column. The outside diameters OD of elbows are shown in the second column. The radius or center to end dimension of the 90 degree long radius elbows are shown third column. But many times custom elbow angles are required at site which should be cut from standard 90 degrees elbows. When we say pipe elbow length, we mean the distance from the center of the elbow to the end of the elbow. The length of the long radius pipe elbows can be calculated with two formulas. Formula for calculating center to end distance of long radius elbows is as follows. 1. Elbow length equals tangent, elbow angle slash 2, x elbow radius. 2. Elbow length equals tangent, elbow angle slash 2, x 1.5 x NPS x 25.4. 3. From these formulas we can see long radius elbow radius equals 1.5 x d point 25.4. Long radius elbow means that the curvature radius of elbow is 1.5 times the pipe diameter. D represents the elbow's diameter. Short radius elbow means that the radius of curvature of the elbow is equal to the diameter of the pipe. The curvature radius more than 1.5 times is called bend. Let's calculate the center to end dimension of a 4-inch 90-degree elbow based on the formula above and then look at this chart to check the result. As per above formula, 4-inch long radius elbow length will be equals tangent 90 degrees divided by 2, multiplied by 1.5, multiplied by nominal pipe size 4, multiplied by 25.4. We using scientific calculator and found 4-inch long radius elbow length will be equals 152 millimeters. Now we will look at the pipe elbow dimensions chart. We will look at the row where the nominal pipe size is 4. The outside diameter of the nominal pipe size 4 elbow is 114.3 millimeters and the center to end dimension or radius is 152 millimeters. By using above formulas, we can easily calculate any degree elbow's length. Let's calculate 5-inch 60-degree elbow length. According to the formula, the length of the elbow will be equal the tangent 60 degrees divided by 2 multiplied by 1.5 multiplied by nominal pipe size 5 and multiplied by 25.4. We using scientific calculator and found 5-inch 60-degree elbow length will be equals 110 millimeters. Now let's calculate 6-inch 30-degree elbow length. According to the formula, the length of the 6-inch 30-degree elbow will be equal the tangent 30 degrees divided by 2 multiplied by 1.5 multiplied by nominal pipe size 6 and multiplied by 25.4. We using scientific calculator and found 6-inch 30-degree elbow length will be equal 61 millimeters. By using this method you can easily calculate any degree elbow's lengths. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends, so you will help the development of our education YouTube channel. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.
Photos Music.